And welcome back to Let's Play Warframe, episode 119. We get a storm brewing. Man, I should really go mining in caves. Let's do that giant cave we just found. I like how much I can hear. Are you fucking kidding me? Shove off. Will you... What? Go! Oh, yeah. Need those to attribute to do anything. And then they still die super easy. I don't understand how that's a large. Nope, still not. Oh, come on. Is this not a hot spot? It can't be. I should have gotten one by now.
The enemy has put
ground don't care.
Mobile armored vaults. We need to break it. Take what's inside.
Move. Why could I like not find frogs before? Now I'm finding them everywhere. Yeah, I missed my opportunity. That's an interesting idea. Oh, come on. Gotcha. You know why? Because I think I just realized my problem. I think I just put down Trollock bait. Whatever, it works. Somehow. I mean, I need their organs as well. Okay. What does a hotspot look like?
You're running out of time to strike this armored vault.
Well, actually, I don't even need subtitles. Okay, so he's going to my area. I just want to know what they look like. Are they literally just the ripples?
The contents of that armored vault have been airlifted to another site. We've lost this opportunity.
I'm hearing like white and bubbling. Nope, it is something different. Or actually, it might not be. Glorious. I don't know if I'm just unlucky. I can't, this is the thing, it's like slightly different. Yeah, it's way different. Wow, that sucks. There's no ship anymore. Is that ore? That's a hot spot. Fuck's sake. Oh, come on. I don't want more enemies. I just want a fucking fish. What's it so hard to ask for? This flying guy kindly fuck off. There we go. Yeah, no, that is way different. Yeah, this isn't really hard to fish in. There's one. Gotcha. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, yeah, these are really hard to catch. Really? It's underneath the rocks. Oh, come on. Second, cutting into the ice within the mud at the bottom of the ocean, ambitious passing prey. Really? Nope. Why can't we have a fishing platform? There we go. We gotta ram into the rocks to try and get them out. Oh, come on.
We are too late. The enemy has recovered their drone.
I will use one more bait. Do they change? I don't think they change. Shh. Just bounces off. Hey, that's that, still there. Does it maybe not like me, There we go. Come to me. Am I seriously actually going to get it? Well, I actually got it with this. 40 kilograms. Yeah, I was at you marginally close. Oh, we were actually about out. If I don't have enough, I... Yeah, I think it's over. Now? Oh, that's why. This needs to be piloted forward, I think. I don't know where exactly we were. I think up here. Should be pretty identifiable. Do you guys mind? I hate these fucking flying ships.
Lost the officer, and with them our opportunity for interrogation.
Yeah, I don't know where anything is. That's not what I meant. I wanted to put a waypoint down, but of course waypoints don't stay between missions. I just wish it would bloody leave me alone, you know? Moon. I just really want to find that location, but I have no idea. Like, were we here? I don't think we were. I think we were around where I am right now. But that's not showing up with a cave symbol. That doesn't necessarily mean entrance. I go deeper in and everything disappears. Cause that doesn't make much sense. Forgot I gotta deal with them first. Will you guys leave, please? Thank you. There we go. Oh, and it's a type of ore. Oh, come on. I don't... So I get annoying. I just want to do some mining. Please. Leave that stupid place. Thank you. Is it over here? There we go. Not two, is it? Nah, I think that's just... Always just too close to it. Ah, idiot. Devar. Alright, I think we've mined this place. Nope, we have not.
The target has left the area.
What a shame.
Our opportunity window has closed.
Under here, maybe? Looking like it. Under there. Is it on top of here? Yeah. There it is. Hell, now I'm not getting that pretty common ore. Is it actually pyrol? There it is. There we go. Please tell me it is actually pyro that I need. I don't think it is. Oh no, I can't see inventory, can I? There it is. It's on this little rock, isn't it? No. There it is. I might be too far away from it. Where? Well. That sucks. This is, I think it's on the other side of this wall, maybe. And then I can't find it again. Nope, but then again, it could be out in the surface. Oh, speaking of. I don't want to find Grenier caches. That little cave over there might be... I think that's... What? What the fuck did I hit? The ceiling? Oh. Never mind, those are just rollers. Oh, that's what I hit. That's what it... You mind? Oh, come... That's up there. Nothing made it on purpose.
Those supply caches have disappeared from my scans. We missed our chance.
What is it, even higher? Or is it in? I think it's inside. This is apparently a cave. There we go. I really don't like how that can't do. Yep. I don't know, why is it always the collapse in these sci-fi things? Over there. Pearl might be what I need. Alright, fine. Oh, there it is. Great. So much for that magnetic resistance, huh? So I'm just blind half the time. Over here. We're not. There we go. I'm gonna need all the gems eventually. And before they had experienced the one, the Helminth virus.
Supply drop. We let this opportunity slip through our fingers.
I just think randomly sometimes when I'm now. Let's see. Really? Anyways, it's time to go idle on Terrorless something. Yeah, I think Pyro is what I need. Well, I gotta switch arsenal. What do you have a symbol? Wait, what?
I really love it. Look, to be honest, Uncle made this mask and it's a bit of a creep piece. He set some weird eyes in it, said the Onam chooses. Onam chooses is short for nightmares and a wild Volby hunt. Funny, right? Tower spirit choosing me. And I can't stand heights. I think that makes me fake Ostrom. Tower work was more my cousin Mucka's calling. He's fearless. Yeah, was. fearless.
Is this a quest?
Well, buy the mask, Tenno. Or don't. Up to you.
The mask of the last one? Lubrications and fitted with cosmetic lenses supplied by the Quill Uncle? Is this the start of another quest?
Great. Uncle's note here says, wear the mask when the moon shines bright upon the haunted plains of Eidolon. Huh. You could do that, or you could take the day off, toss that mask into the lake. Oh, sorry, Uncle. We lost it.
You really don't like this thing. Mask of the Revenant. Oh, shoot. I guess this is, let's see. Master of the Rev quest start. So I guess this is both the end of episode 119 and the beginning of the quest Mask of the Revenant. Interesting. Anyways, so I guess this is going to, much like a couple things in RuneScape, Old School RuneScape specifically, it's going to both cut into the beginning of the quest and be the end of this episode, though. So, just so you know what to do. See ya!